the summer of 1991, I was a recent UCLA grad, fed up with education at 23, but headed to grad school at Virginia Tech nonetheless. At least that was until my brother called to point out a want ad in the LA Times. The school in the San Fernando Valley was looking for a teacher. Because I was young, lacking wisdom, a career still seemed like something that was way out in the future, but I answered the ad, thinking a $21,000 a year job sounded pretty good. Landing it was a long shot. They offered me the job, and I took it. I told my friends it's a tiny little place in the middle of nowhere, a stepping stone to bigger things. I would be there for 3 years, max. What I didn't realize then was that when you join a school, you join a family, and when you join a family, time and events can fly. I became a teacher and a coach at the school. I made friends. I grew up at the school. I met my wife at the school. We had a family. I became a chairman and a summer school principal. I became a dean and a vice principal. I was named a founder, and the years began to add up. Oingo Boingo warned me in 1991 that we close our eyes and the world has turned around again. We close our eyes and another year has come and gone. And they were right. 3 years, I said. 3 years is how long I thought I'd stay. I told my daughter on the first day of her freshman year this. Her first day. The first day of my 25th. 3 years, I said.